Good morning, Nerd Fighters. It's Sunday. Just enjoying the last few days of break. I go back to school tomorrow. I have to write like 2 essays today. What is my favorite type of pie? Apple. What is my favorite flower? A Gerber daisy. Clowns are scary. I don't like them. Longest book I've ever read is The Host. It took me like a week to finish. My favorite song on my iPod is Bring Me Down by Lenka. My haircut. Last Tuesday. Yeah, the shorter. It's spikier on the one side. Because this girl does not. I wanted it choppy. I wanted it short and I wanted it choppy, but she just made it short. And, like, I seriously looked like the girl from the new Willy Wonka Chocolate Factory. The one who pops the gum and everything. I seriously look like her. I was like, freaking kidding me. Frackin' serious. If you have a webcam, do you just sit and look at yourself on screen? For a long time I did. If you go back to like my November videos, I'm staring down, I'm not even looking at the camera, and it's because I'm looking and talking at myself. So, yeah. Do you like New Year's Eve? I love New Year's Eve. I love staying up late and just partying and bringing the new year. And I have some clips from this past New Year's Eve. It was me, my friend Brittany, Amber, Sydney, Ben, Max, Tom, and Eric. And Ben. If that's everybody, I believe. Kidding. Did you kiss anybody on New Year's? And if you did, then awesome. I didn't because the boys that were there, he's weird. So, no, I didn't kiss anybody on New Year's because nobody was there for me to kiss. Unless I wanted to kiss the cat, but I didn't really want to. Okay, that's my question. I will take you out with a song.
Never knowing when one of us will break apart and walk the other way, love. I don't know what to say, love. I don't know.